Trump, football sign sparks racial furor. A high school football sign in West Virginia featuring President Trump's name drew controversy and was called sickening racism by an employee of a predominantly African American school. The students who drew the sign say they were not intending to offend anyone. http://rss.cnn.com/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/ccbt3ca6zi/trump-football-banner-called-racist-smirconish.cnn single quote.